Welcome to Trex Academy, where you'll find step-by-step installation help, pro tips, and guides to the deck building process. In this video, we'll show you how to install the Trex Hideaway butt joint clip. Butt joint clips are sold in packages of 14 clips, which will secure a total of 7 butt joints. Place the first butt joint clip over the open single joist and slide it firmly into the grooved edge of the adjacent deck board. Using a T15 drive bit, install the decking screws on each side of the clip into the joist. Be careful not to overdrive the screws into the clip. Trim factory ends of boards up to 3/16 of an inch to ensure a uniform butt joint. Deck boards must span a minimum of 3 joists. Center the 2 board ends over the joist, following the end-to-end or butt joint gapping recommendations according to the Trex installation guide. Then push both boards fully into the adjacent butt joint clip. Place the next butt joint clip over the open single joist and slide it firmly into the grooved board edge of the butt joint. Repeat step 2 by installing the decking screws on each side of the clip into the joist. For more videos on how to install Trex products, visit trex.com/academy. Thanks for watching.